The season draws to a close here with the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. A long season has led us around the world over all this year's races to get here. The last chance to settle the season in the final round. Reprofiled in 2021 to improve overtaking, Yas Marina is a high downforce circuit where DRS is highly effective. Racing under floodlights, the track cools during the Grand Prix to help with brake and tyre wear.
It's Ferrari who are currently ahead in the constructors' standings. And those crucial Constructors' Championship points are what the teams have fought so hard for.
Stay with us then as the weekend gets underway. Will practice pay off for the drivers? Well, we're about to find out in qualifying.
Drivers are able to defend well during races at Abu Dhabi, preventing rivals from gaining easy positions. Setting a good grid position during qualifying is fundamental as a result.
Charles Leclerc has been a talking point for many of late. Karun, how do you think he's doing so far?
Well, neither teammate has really managed to score well so far. Perhaps picking up a few points this weekend would spur on a bit of healthy rivalry.
What does today have in store? Only time will tell. Folks, we're back for another day of scintillating F1 action. It's race day.
Yas Marina has played host to a fair few title-deciding races, such as 2016 when Lewis Hamilton secured the top podium spot, only for Mercedes teammate Nico Rosberg to claim second and secure his maiden world championship.
Tell me, Karun, what are your thoughts on the drivers' chances at Ferrari today?
To be honest, I think they're exceeding expectations and impressing a lot of people with their performances.
The anticipation is reaching boiling point at the Yas Marina circuit. Do you think it's time to get started? Well, the fans here in Abu Dhabi do. Only 58 laps stand between the drivers and the checkered flag here under the lights at the Yas Marina circuit. I suspect that we'll all be closely following Charles Leclerc in this one.
They start in P1, but will they be able to stay there? The first corner could be so crucial.
Right, let's get to it then. Hold on tight. It's the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
I'm trying to take care of these tires.
Copy
that. Hold on.
Yeah, confirm.
DRS enabled. So at the moment you are P1. And then behind we have Sainz. At the moment, we are the fastest car on track.
Was a very good lap, well done.
I cannot pass, guys. It's too difficult.
You can do it. A lot of debris.
Come on, really?
Thank you.
not get much closer.
Continue, keep going.
Some Laiko, please.
We need you to increase lift and coast.
Cut it up. Cannot overtake for now.
Race is long.
We'll get them.
Keep pushing.
We are losing time, guys.
Continue like this.
Thank you.
Keep doing it like this. And box this lap box, pit confirm.
Box this lap.
Use DRS.
Copy.
Understood. And watch a white line on exit. Take it easy there.
Okay.
At the moment, you have the fastest lap.
Speed confirm and box.
But copy box.
Thank you. Copy that. On the wide right, all clear in exit.
After tires.
Okay.
Thank you.
And if we watch Magnussen, nothing at this point. Oh, and the car locks up. But that's just the risk you take. The later you leave it.
Very good lap.
What happened there? Now, this happened as they arrived at turn 12. Well, you can see the lockup, and hopefully there's not too much damage to the tyres.
Single yellow.
Copy.
Yeah. and we need full push.
Copy that.
Yes, box now. Box, speed confirmed.
Box this lap.
Copy. And we need to look after the tires.
Copy that.
Let's have a look at that. Now here we are tackling turn three. Just a bit too wide at that point. They've got to be careful and watch the car there.
Just time the fastest lap. 5 laps to go. And 4 laps to go. Three laps to go. Two laps to go.
Copy.
We need you to push now.
Yeah, copy.
Both push, and you can push.
Okay.
Thank you. less lift off.
Copy.
No lift off needed. You are doing a good job.
Yeah, copy.
So deployed.
Copy that.
And P1!
Amazing.
That's Leclerc! Charles Leclerc is today's winner! Look at that! Leclerc takes first place!
They can be really proud of what they've achieved today. A result like that doesn't just fall into your lap.
Was a great performance from the Ferrari driver, wasn't it?
An inspired strategy from the team there. What a well-deserved win that was.
The team has been waiting patiently there, and you can see just how much it means to each and every one of them. The Ferrari driver scores a podium after an incredible race to come home and finish in the top three.
And that's excellent, seeing both the team's drivers up there on the podium together.
Hard to believe that's another one over. The season's ended, the party's just beginning, here in Abu Dhabi. As far as Ferrari are concerned, Karun, how do you think they'll be feeling after that race?
I doubt they could be much happier. A win and a podium place. What a great way to round out the weekend.
And that then concludes our time here in Abu Dhabi.
And that's it for this season of Formula One. The teams will be working hard in the break, gearing up for another year of thrilling F1 action.